Let me now review the procedure for capturing analog video and audio. In order to edit video shot in an analog format, you must first digitize it. Do this by routing the video signal through either a digital camcorder that digitizes